yourself.
Oh, doesn't that hurt them?
Doesn't seem to.
Well, it would bruise the hell out of me.
Who are you?
I'm Ernie Cappadino. I'm a baseball scout. I saw you playing today. Not bad, not bad. You ever hear of Walter Harvey makes Harvey bars? You know, the candy?
Yeah, we feed them to the cows when they're constipated.
That's the guy. He's starting a girls' baseball league. So we can make a buck while the boys are overseas. Want to play?
Huh?
Nice retort. Tryouts are in Chicago. It's a real league, professional.
Professional baseball?
Mm-hmm. They'll pay you $75 a week.
We only make 30 at the dairy.
Well then, this would be more, wouldn't it? You interested?
Come on. $75 a week? Pull her leg for a while. Mine are long enough already.
Look, your country needs you, and you can not only play ball, but you're kind of a dolly. That's what we're looking for.
Oh, now I get it. Listen, mister, I'm a married woman. My husband's overseas.
Oh, relax. I'm talking looky, no touchy. Just that we want girls who are easy on the eye.
Well, I'll go. I'm ready right now. I gotta sign something.
I don't want you. I want her, the one who hit the ball. You can climb back under the cow.
She's good. She's very good. She's a pitcher. She just didn't pitch today because she pitched the day before.
Well, thanks for that extra special glimpse into her life. I want you. You I saw, you I like. Now, what do you say? There's a train leaving for Chicago tomorrow. Oh, come on. What do you say? Are you in?
No, thanks.
Daddy.
No, thanks. Hey, no skin off my ass, Tabula. You want to stay here plucking cows, that's your business.
You know something? You're not nice.
Ooh, that one hurt. So long, milkmaids.